The boy is recovering after being hit by a car just outside of Salem, and his mom says his helmet is what saved his life. 11-year-old Kenny Tichenal was riding his bike in Kaiser when a car hit him on his way home earlier this month. His mom says the accident was around 5 o'clock at night. Kenny suffered a punctured lung, a partially fractured vertebrae, a broken shoulder blade, broken teeth, and internal bleeding.
At the end of the day, I think it's important as community members to be reminding others of bike safety and also to wear a helmet. I think especially now it's getting darker.
Kenny is now recovering at home and he has a new bike courtesy of the Kaiser Police Association. His mom says she is grateful for the community support.